Hey guys, it's Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daru TV. Today on Swally Sunday, we'll be reviewing Chivas Regal XV. So Chivas Regal XV is a blended Scotch whiskey which is aged for minimum of 15 years. So this whiskey was launched in the year 2018 in the month of October. So before that, Chivas Regal didn't have any kind of blended Scotch which was aged for minimum of 15 years. So the special thing about this whiskey is it is aged in a champagne cognac cask. So coming to the packaging, it has this luxurious gold with white accents. And I really like the packaging of this bottle. Let's unbox it. So coming to the bottle, it is a typical Chivas Regal bottle and it has got this nice gold and black accents on it. So let's get started with the review. So coming to the alcohol percentage of this bottle of Chivas Regal, it is 40% ABV. Coming to the color, it has this deep copper color. Let's do the nosing. They are nice. So I smell a hint of caramel, a bit of honey, and a bit of vanilla too in this. You get this milk chocolate kind of smell in this, notes in this. Yeah. Let's do the taste test. So the first thing I get is this whiskey is too smooth. It has this honeycomb kind of taste. It also has that vanilla which I told you, kind of honey in this, and also you get this cinnamon taste in this. Nice. And on the back end you get this winey hint of caramel, and it is kind of warm on your throat. I kind of like this whiskey. Nice. So guys, if you guys have not tried Chivas 15, I will surely recommend you guys to try this whiskey. It is not better than the Johnny Walker Gold Label, but it is as good as Johnny Walker Gold Label. So coming to the price, guys, this bottle was gifted to me by my sister Ramya. Thank you, Ramya, for gifting me this beautiful bottle of whiskey. And the price in Bangalore, it is 6,500. I think it is a good buy for a good 15-year-old blended Scotch whiskey. And coming to the rating, I would rate this a good 8.5 out of 10. I kind of like this whiskey. So guys, if you like this video, hit that like button, share my video, and also subscribe my channel. And make sure to hit that notification button so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. So remember guys, drink responsibly and cheers.